Hi.
This is Noah, and this is the fourth day of 2018. And it is now 8:40 on January 4th. So as I talked about in my last video, I kind of failed at doing my list, and I kind of failed at doing schoolwork, and just failed. But today I didn't fail. I actually got everything done for like the first time ever. I pretty much did everything on my list of stuff I wanted to do every day. And so today, as I talked about before, I'm trying to alternate between days of doing a bunch of easy assignments and then days where I do a few hard assignments. Well, today it was just an easy assignment day, so I actually spent about 6 hours working on easy assignments. So I'm glad I got all that done. And then I walked around in the basement for 20 minutes. And then I did my 30 minutes of piano, so I finally finished everything I wanted to do. But unfortunately, it's already like 8:40, so. And I kind of wanted to get to bed a bit earlier, because I've been getting to bed way too late. And I kind of want to start getting up earlier in the morning. But at least I finished everything today. So, as I mentioned, I did my 30 minutes of piano, and I actually recorded myself doing that. So I'm not going to show the whole thing because I did a whole 30 minutes, but I'll show a few parts of it. So here are some snippets. Here are some parts of my piano practice. So that was fun, not really. But anyway, that's kind of how I do my piano every day. Well, guess that's all I have to talk about today. And I'll talk to you in the next video. Goodbye.